So if you're like me, then you love your tabs. Look at all of mine right up here at the top. So I'm going to show you a way to organize these tabs and make your browser a little neater, and that is by creating tab groups. So you can see all of my tabs that are open at the top. One of the things that I can do is create a specific group where I can group some of these common tabs. So you'll notice that my first 5 or 6 tabs that I have open here are all have to do with Apple. So if I right click at the top, I can scroll down and choose this one, add tab to new group. I'm going to call this group Apple, and I'll pick the blue color, and that tab group will sit at the top of my page, just like this. Now that tab group is open, so the one tab that I have inside here is shown. When I click off of it, it's hidden. So if ever I need to get that first tab, I can just click on my tab group and there it is. Now, what I also want to do is take the rest of these Apple tabs and add them into this tab group. So I can do it one at a time by right clicking on the tab, clicking add tab to group. I can choose Apple. And now the second tab is in the Apple group and you'll see the blue outline around it. Now you'll notice I still have 5 or 6 different Apple tabs that I want to add into my tab group. I can do them one at a time, but instead I'm just going to hold down the control or the command key. I'm going to highlight all of the tabs, those 5 tabs, and now I'm going to right click and I'm going to choose add tabs to group. I'm going to add those tabs to my group and there they go. And now those tabs are hidden. I have a little bit more space inside my browser to, of course, add new tab groups to keep everything organized. So this works really great with a presentation. You set up your tab group, you present. If you need a link, in this case, if it's a link from Apple, I can just click on that blue tab group and everything is neatly organized. So hopefully this helps you save a little bit of time and helps keep your life in Chrome a little more organized. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, consider leaving a like or subscribing to my channel. Thanks and have a great day.